Hey, it's Frank, the old fat vet. Anyway, for those who haven't seen any of this, which I'm just starting to do it, so nobody has, we're in December 23, and I picked up the sax again after 30-something years, maybe 2 years ago, off and on. I do it, just to have fun. I'll never be on any gigs, so I'm not trying to win any contests. I bring stuff up on YouTube. I play it. Sometimes I like the arrangement, sometimes I don't. I don't write them. My memory's terrible because, like I said, if I did, it's chemo week. And through almost 10 years now, chemo for leukemia and MDS, my memory is not real good. So I just bring stuff up, play it, have fun, and hopefully I can bring joy to somebody. If there's some missed notes, some squawks, honks, whatever, oh well. Let's just have fun. Let's see what happens here. What am I going to do here? I'm going to try Mary, Did You Know? And apparently it's the pentatonic version. And let's see how this arrangement is. Sometimes they're good. Sometimes they're bad. Sometimes I'm bad. That one got off started. Man, there's probably better arrangements out there than that. I missed a few notes. I'm sure somebody heard that, but that's okay. Well, I guess have a Merry Christmas, and I'll put some more videos out there, and thanks much for listening. Have a great one.